Well, regrettably, we're coming to the near end of this parade, which has just been fantastic. It's been going on now for about 40 minutes with rain going on and off, but these people are still performing and doing a great job. I hope you've enjoyed it.
Thank you.
This is the end of the opening parade for Octoberfest 2014. And now, as you can see, all the people who have been watching it are walking over to the Theresienwiese fairgrounds to watch the mayor of Munich tap the first keg. When he does so, then beer can be served and it will start off the biggest beer party in the world. We're going to be following these people over to the Theresienwiese fairgrounds for Oktoberfest 2014. I hope you've enjoyed this presentation of the first ever HD video presentation of the opening day parade at Oktoberfest celebrations, which have ever been on YouTube.